The Luoyang actor Wang Yibo served as the image ambassador of Luoyang culture and tourism. The honor is well deserved. First of all, congratulations to Wang Yibo for adding a new friend in the title of ambassador, Luoyang Cultural Travel Ambassador. Since the young actor Wang Yibo became popular, he has always taken the publicity of his hometown Luoyang as his own responsibility. He has repeatedly promoted and promoted his hometown in public. Wang Yibo, who left home to work hard since he was a child, I have never forgotten the homeland where I raised myself. When I suffered a natural disaster in my hometown that was rare in a century, Relentlessly pushed away from work and rushed to the front line. Not only did it serve as an example for more people, bring a touch of warmth to the people in my hometown. He verified that sentence with practical actions. Can your idol come out to rescue you in times of crisis? Wang Yibo can really. Lin Huiyin once said, some people say that falling in love with a city, it's because someone you like lives in the city. It's like falling in love with someone, sometimes without any reason, there is no antecedent, nothing to do with Fengyue. Just love. As Wang Yibo's reputation grew, his influence is getting bigger and bigger, and more people like him. In addition to the recent hit win from Luoyang, it makes more friends think of Wang Yibo's hometown, Luoyang, to take a walk and take a look. Take a look at this city with a profound historical and cultural heritage. Take a look at the homeland where the excellent actor Wang Yibo was cultivated. The homeland of Luoyang has always been Wang Yibo's solid backing. Not only Luoyang Zi Wang Yibo cares about his hometown, contribute to the hometown as much as possible. Luoyang, as the maiden family, it also spares no effort to promote their own baby. Newspapers, land, even on the display on the roof of the taxi, all scrolling displays related information about wind from Luoyang. Failure Lang and wind from Luoyang, the god capital Luoyang in the Wuzhou period, team up to detect the case. And Wang Yibo in real life, on a larger stage, in front of more cameras, promote his hometown with his meager power. This is a wonderful fate that travels through time and space. It is also an honor. In fact, there is no need to issue this certificate. In the eyes of the audience, Wang Yibo is already a representative of Luoyang. Propaganda messenger of Luoyang. Original is not easy. No move. If you have special needs, private chat authorization, Bajau SA, Luoyang and Wang Yibo complement each other. The 13 dynasty ancient capitals with profound cultural heritage have nurtured outstanding leaders of the Z era. In addition, a mysterious touch is added to the narration of the hit drama Wine from Luoyang. With the help of my own baby, Wang Yibo's title of Luoyang Cultural Travel Ambassador is a matter of course. As a new generation artist, Wang Yibo speaks with his works, crown yourself with strength, and use practical actions to promote the development of your hometown. This is more glorious than any promotion of ambassador status. If you ask about ancient and modern things, please only look at Luoyang City. Luoyang, the ancient capital, has beautiful mountains and rivers and a fusion of humanities. In Luoyang for a thousand years, youth comes on stage, follow Wang Yibo to tour Luoyang, appreciate the charm of the Dragon Gate, appreciate the national color peony, visit the prosperous Sui and Tang dynasties, tour Fengyue landscape, taste Luoyang water table. Luoyang, let's go.